So, I remember this comment a couple of days back saying, "Zanny, you should check out some of Lil Peep's music, man. You might actually enjoy it." And a funny thing is, ever since this song came out back in 2018, I've low-key wanted to get into Lil Peep's music. I just never really got into it. And I figured, why not get into his music starting off right with a song that I actually know that made me want to actually listen to his music, Lil Peep and X Falling Down. I remember when this song came out, bro. I lost my mind. This was beautiful. So it's gonna be good hearing this again. So what's good, international gang? It's your boy Zanny bringing y'all another reaction. We got Lil Peep and X Falling Down, bro. Still remember, bro, when this label came out, when Peep's label came out and said they was dropping this song, bro. I lost it. I lost it. I really did. This was legendary, boys. Let's take a trip down memory lane. It's falling down. This is a good way to get into his music too, bro. Your skin when I'm not around. Oh my god, bro. I'm about to cry. I'm about to cry. Don't feel the same when you're out of town. Yes, sir. And by the way, like I said, comment down some more Lil Peep songs. I'm gonna actually start trying to get into his music. It's 2022. Let's start off with something new, man.
Let's watch the rain, it's falling down.
Yes, sir. This is another reason I wanted to get into Lil Peep's music, because when I first heard this song, it took me by surprise, because Lil Peep gave me like a little rock star punk rock vibe, and I was like, bro, because the crazy thing was, back then, I mean, I still listen to them, I still got their albums in my phone, but I don't listen as much, I gotta be in the mood to, but I used to listen to a lot of Green Day, Linkin Park. That's back when I was in Green Day, Linkin Park, this band called Ann Arbor, bro. This is stuff that y'all don't even know about me, bro. I used to listen to a lot of punk rock, bro. Oh my gosh. A lot of punk rock. It's crazy. So when I heard Lil Peep's voice for the first time ever on this track, I was like, dog, wait a minute. He one of them type of artists. I might fuck with his music, but I just never listened to it. I never got deeper into it, man. So I regret that. Is hard, bro.
Rain keeps falling, just keep falling. Rain keeps falling, just keep falling.
Yes, sir. X got them vocals, bro. Yes, sir. Another thing about X2, bro, like the fact that he was so diverse with it, like he had his turn up music like Look At Me, then he had his deep music like the one we just reacted to, Vice City, and then bro, like he had, there was even times where he had songs with reggae artists, bro. Like it's amazingly, like X was just amazingly talented, bro. Like how he had just so many diversities about him. He can do reggae, he can be on that rock star tip if he really wanted to, he can be on his turn up tip, his intellectual political self, bro. Like it's just crazy, like how he did this. And shout out to him for doing this song for Pete, man, because he did this song way after Pete died too, which is crazy. But shout out to X for doing that, man.
Thank you.
like, it's unfortunate because it's like, yo, when people die, that's when you like, you know, because your remorse kind of makes you check them out.
See, even X was talking about that, man. He was like, bro, if only I knew who Lil Peep was, deja vu. Literally the same thing with Juice, man. I'm pretty sure Juice is probably thinking the same damn thing. Like, if only I knew X, man, back when he was still around, bro. Like, we were just so alike. And X was saying the same thing about Lil Peep. Like, bro, if only I knew who Lil Peep was, man. Like, if only we got to hang out, we got to, like, chill. Like he said, it took him after he had already passed, bro. That's when he started checking out his interviews, his music, and was like, bro, we could have really made some hits together, like some real live hits. So like I said, bro, he didn't do this verse until after Peep died, which is crazy. But like, just think about it, man. If those two just knew each other back when Peep was still alive, imagine the amount of collabs they would have had, bro. They could have had a collab album. Cause this song was just so damn beautiful. This song was amazing.
You know, cause your remorse kind of makes you check them out.
Yeah. I love this song so much, bro. And I just can't keep on falling. Wait for it.
Come, let's watch the rain as it's falling down. Sunlight on your skin when I'm not around. Shit don't feel the same when you're out of town. So come, let's watch the rain as it's falling down.
This song was beautiful, bro. Shout out to X for giving that verse to Pete, man. Lil Peep, bro, I'm about to dive into your music some more, bro. But rest in peace, bro. Rest in peace to both of them, Peep and X. They had so much more to give, man. Let's see if they got any more recent comments, because, of course, these are, like, from years ago. Hold on. See what these new comments talking about. This is actually a really good song. This song gets me through my tough times. Thanks. Facts, bro. So, where is the under... I don't know what that says. 2022, two legends, bro. Facts, bro. This song was just so damn good on just so many different levels, man. It was just so amazing, bro. Once again, shout out to the label for getting this song dropped, man, officially. Because I still remember that day, bro. I was scrolling through Twitter, literally just scrolling through Twitter. And then I see... Because I think I follow X. I didn't follow Peep, I follow X. But, like, they had retweeted when they said Lil Peep and X dropping this Friday. I was like, oh, my God. And it was amazing. But anyways, let me know what you guys thought about this song and the reaction. Drop some more Lil Peep songs in the comment section below. And it's been your boy, Zeddy. And I'm going to catch you guys in the next reaction, man. Peace, I'm gone. Long live X and Peep.